I saw a post on LinkedIn this week that went viral, as in 200,000 likes and 6 million views viral. It got me thinking about what makes a post go viral on LinkedIn and social media. So I sat down with the post's author, Paul David, to learn more. Paul David is the founder and managing director of Identified Talent Solutions. He wrote a post one evening last week about his wife's passing 7 years ago, thanking his colleagues, friends, family, and clients for supporting him through this very difficult time. He woke up the next morning to find over 7,000 connection requests and 1.6 million views of his post. The first thing that I took away from my conversation with Paul is that people are craving authenticity on social media.
Lead with authenticity because that's who you're working with. That's where people actually connect on a visceral level versus like, you know, a cognitive level. Especially nowadays, right? It's like nowadays people are craving that. Just let me feel connected to you or let me feel connected to something. They want to either empathize with what's going on because that lifts them spiritually, or they want to sympathize and then connect, right? And that is not happening at all.
The second insight is that authenticity is a great filter.
You know, everybody says the same thing. You talk about who you are and then let them gravitate towards you. And then the great thing about that is it's a great filter because the people that want to work with you, right, when you're authentic, you're going to get people that don't like you because you're being authentic. But that's not the people you want to work with anyway.
My third takeaway is the power of cross-promoting content. At first, I assumed that Paul was a prolific LinkedIn author. He's not. In the last 11 months, he's only posted 13 times, with his biggest performing post receiving just 360 likes. But Paul has been very active on social media.
I was never very active on LinkedIn. Mm-hmm. I was active on Instagram. I've never been too shy to, like, you know, talk about the struggles because I felt like, you know, people really connected with. And I remember promising my wife, I'm like, listen, she's four. She might not know who you are. I'm always going to try. Just remind her about you and everything that you've done and how much you've loved her. And even more so, I'm going to try to have her remember the legacy that you left by the impact that I'm going to make on others by your life.
Although Paul wrote his viral post in just a few minutes one evening, he'd been practicing vulnerability on Instagram for years. Paul uses both Instagram and TikTok to share about his journey and his struggles, and he cross-promotes this content on other channels like LinkedIn. The last takeaway that I had is that people are compassionate.
I look at like this day and age, what's going on with the media, and there's just so much division. But there was, but literally firsthand, hands-on, I mean, there's just so much compassion out there for just me. I mean, it was 7 years ago, but there's an incredible amount of compassion, which was in the same time, you know, one side, you're like, okay, there's people that are hurting and I want to mend that and I want to help that. But at the same time, I'm like, wow, there's just a lot of people that are compassionate, try to mend my heart, right? So it's just, there's a lot of good in the world is what is kind of like what I've seen from that, from a personal standpoint, you know, more so than anything that I've got from a business standpoint.
Those are the top four insights from this viral post. I'd love to hear your takeaways as well in the comments section.